Man, I lost track of him then. Come on! I didn't realise it was the three things. I thought it was the wave he'd done and he hadn't. I was just stood there doing damage like a clown. Oh, that's put me in the shit. You can have that, love. Let's see him up to his second phase then. I think it's staggering before he gets there. If it's even possible. Holy shit ball, that was close. We've used all our fable art, so then trying to get the job done. We've still got three heals. Oh, I could get close enough to avoid that. Couldn't roll in the right direction because of the laser, although we've got time probably. Got two heals, but he's only got a ball there, so come on. Oh, I can't believe he didn't fucking dodge that. It's not looking good for you, Simon. Not looking good for you, Simon. Yes. About 10, 12 maybe attempts, I think. About that. Can't say I ever felt fully in control of that second phase, to be honest with you. But enough to get the job done.
So, it comes to this.
Yeah. And it wore you, mate.
Truly, I envy you. The puppet myself here keeps turning back time to see. Is it her sense of duty?
Oh, is it like fucking The Matrix, is it?
Or does she truly care for you? I gave up predicting Sophia's actions long.
I don't know. Is this a decision I make which means I don't get to fight a boss? What have you done to her? I killed her off, man. I gave her peace. Whether that gets me another boss fight or not, I don't know. Eliminated.